Users are always searching for events online. Using event-rich snippets can make your events even easier to find in search results. In order for your event to properly display as a rich snippet, there are a few properties that you should mark up in your HTML. The event's title, timing, and location. Here's a listing for an upcoming basketball game. Using schema.org markup, start by indicating what type of element you're marking up, in this case, an event. Mark up the event's title, URL, and start date. If you need to provide information in a format different from what is visible to users on the page, use the meta tag. In this case, the date that's visible to the user is April 21st, 2016, but we need to mark it up in ISO format, so we'll use the meta tag. For location, nest a schema.org place element in the event's location property. Include the location's URL and name. Address uses a nested postal address element containing the street address, locality, region, and postal code. This event also has ticket information. Mark this up using the aggregate offer element within the event's offers property. In this case, the tickets have a low price along with availability information. If you mark up more than one event on a page, your snippet will show a listing of events rather than a single event.